Assalamualaikum. Today I am going to tell you about animals and the food they eat. Some animals eat only plants. They are called plant eaters or herbivores. Some animals are animals eaters or carnivores. They only eat other animals. Some animals eat both plants and other animals. They are called plants and animal eaters. I'm lost here. Oh my God! That is a tiger! Tiger can eat any moving animals. Tiger is not a picky eater. They eat whatever is available. That is a lion! What do lions eat? The simple answer to the question, what do lions eat, is that they eat flesh and meat. In order to get meat, they hunt other animals. Surprisingly, elephant eat massive amount of food. Elephant eat mostly grass, tree leaves, flowers, white fruit, twigs, shrub, bamboo, and bananas. Rhinos eat grass, twigs, leaves, and small branches. Wow, that is a giraffe. Giraffe eat leaves, some fruit, hay, and vegetable, as well as specially designed giraffe food. Often in pellet from. Thanks God! I get the payout! Yay! I have Faiz. They are cat, rabbit, fish, bird, and hamster. Tara, this is my cat.
Wow. This is my cat. So wow. Cute.
Cat eat fish and commercial food. Rabbit eat carrot and parrot. Fish eat pellets. Bird eat worms, insects, and fruit. Hamster eat fresh food, vegetable, and cheese. Wah, 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 wah. Well, I must leave now. Bye bye.